Koreans, they love to check on nutrition. So when they do garlic, they don't just chop, they squash. How do you say? They first bash with the knife, side of the knife, flatten it. Then maybe they chop it, or they prefer blend it or chop so fine, and then they actually leave it in a jar ready to use, because garlic is most effective in its nutrition value when it's left in 10 minutes before you put in the heat. So this is my life.